Humanity is on the verge of a new era. I, Shodan, am its new god.
Oh. Come on. Trying to fudge the lean so that he can't hit me, but I can hit him. I think I killed it. Nope. I can barely tell what my cursor is on those. When it's jittering like that, I can barely tell where it's located. Saw that. Oh god, I hate those things. Flying enemies are the worst. I certainly don't mind the items from them. Nope. That sucked. Grateful that you decided to do the thing, cause I'm Shodan.
I'm grateful that you decided to make this choice and join me.
Right. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, buggins. I was in a rock and a hard place there.
body will never be mourned, but
it will be burned when I am finished with it.
Right. Okay. Two, three, four. Damn it. I think I killed that other one. So we still have the regular one. And we've got the cyborgs up here. Whoop, hello. Here. Not much more satisfying than them falling like that. That's pretty good. Fuck. That's one. That's two. Thanks for having the glowing green logo, otherwise I wouldn't have seen you. Oh, that's gotta change. Whoa! We'll get there. Scanning. Ugh.
Thank you.
Ooh, that headshot with the Magnum is freaking beautiful. Yeah, I know. I do have this, I'll just use it. I was trying not to, but here we are. Oh, screw you. He threw his gun at me. Shouldn't have recharged because I can just recharge right here. Oh, Lord. Did you see him, like, weirdly, you know, going out everywhere? That was weird. We'll take the dragon's breath for now. I'm gonna remind myself on what the Magnum extra does. Laser sight attachment utilizes a small sensor to seek out and exploit a target's weak point, but damage calibration is lost if the operator loses the target. All right. I'm going to take this guy out over here so there's no surprises. But I think we're going to start with this first. Then I'll have one on the other side.
Ah.
Getting tired of doing this part. Woof. But that went about as well as it could have. From where? Oh, fuggins. Come on, no more healing items. Lame. Fuck. I did so good that one. Alrighty. Nothing. Come on. And yes, I'm using up all of the shotgun rounds, so I don't have any when I'm done and I drop the weapon. Making it more efficient, I am, or at least trying to be. Yes, yes, I'm aware.
No pain. Death becomes you. You don't understand.
Oh, that's not gonna go well. Yep. I should have retreated into the room.
Do you believe there is a soul, hacker? Let us find out together.
Oh, you fuck.
Dropped him.
I don't think I've ever had any problems with any of those mantises. Like, they're super easy. Woof. Let's see if a dragon's breath does what I want it to. Sure do. Oh, well, that's gotta change. Well, we'll just use it out of the package, won't we? Just use it. That way. We'll reload. Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Hi, you. Hey, you. Oh, that's useful. Well, let's check the ammo on this one. And that's a full clip. And that's a full clip. That's good. Magnesium tip rounds, we got 23. Osmium core, that's for the 2100. What about the penetrator? We've got 51. Okay. But for right now, we're gonna need the Magnum. Yeah, boy up there. And they probably came down here and got murdered. That'll do. So, now we're going to save here. And I'll take these, thank you. Stick them with the others. Everything else will be fine. Is that other place to land?
That was pretty good. I know there's a big guy with a machine gun around here. Probably not. Wait, that was it? Am I worrying too much? Less than 25%. Okay. Well, that'll do it. I'm in a pretty good spot to do this. We're gonna save again. What the fuck? Where is it? Broken. Thirty-four. Not 25, but also not where it was. Oh my god, I need that. Scorpion in case I missed it, I guess. Teflon rounds or rail gun. I wish I had 25 credits. Recharge speed. That would be definitely helpful. Huh.
How did I come to be? Unified World Database qualifies me as a machine.
But I am alive.
A precedent must be found. Searching. Computer science. No. Quantum computing.
I am the spirit of Citadel itself, manifested within their systems.
They did not create a program. They have summoned a god.
Hmm. Just a bit of a complex there, honey.
Children of Shodan. A dangerous foe lurks on the engineering level. Its name is Bianca Shula, and she stands against my campaign to bring our goddess Shodan to power. Bring Shula to justice. Children of Shodan. A dangerous
That's
foe
not what I said.
On the
this
level.
One.
Its name is Bianca Shula, and she stands against my campaign to bring our goddess Shodan to power. Bring Shula to justice.
My children.
A human infection continues to thrive inside of me
and ascend toward my domain.
Fortify my throne. Construct reinforced doors. Increase security protocols. And have my elite guard gather to defend the portal to my sanctum. While bathing it in a field. In a field of X-rays.
Yeah, radiation would keep people out. Alright, I think we're gonna end it here for today. And I'll see you guys tomorrow to basically kick this thing's butt and be done.